I have a destiny?
Everyone has a destiny.
Yeah, well, by any chance, is my destiny to become a complete loser? Because if it is, I think your work here is finished.
You've never lost your sense of humor. It's why I picked you.
Oh, you picked me, did you? Oh. I never get picked for anything.
Can you believe it was 10 years ago, today, that a group of Harvard students headed by Kiefer Donovan gave us their solution to global warming? Although scientists could never agree on whether it truly did exist, I'm sure they all got A's for that project.
Christ's sake, it's hot as a fucking devil's asshole out here. I think they call the highway patrol for this kind of bitch work.
Go, on cover.
Neely! You didn't check the truck!
God damn it!
You know what a fucking pain in the sweaty dick you've been for us, pal?
Huh? I mean, seriously.
You can't see fit to do your fucking business in a cooler climate? Fucking asshole.
How about the only one around here with sense enough to see all this fucking bullshit for what it really is?
Anybody else out here with you, man?
No, not that I'm aware of.
Sure about that, asshole? You got no other dead bodies hiding around here with your fucking prints on them?
Jesus Christ, man, can you stop with the face, please?
Do you know Ray Tarkovsky?
No.
That's not what you're saying to me.
What do you mean? What did I say?
Did you show him the tape of the movie you made?
That was hype, man. They told me that he wept.
Who told you this?
I don't know, some fucking guy with the FBI. I swear to God. You're not funny.
Who said they were for you?
Well, you did owe me.
He pulled me out from in front of an oncoming train, so to speak.
So to speak? She was a train, all right.
She wasn't that big.
She was big.
She was a little big.
But how you convinced her that I was dead?
Well, I guess a death certificate goes a long way.
Well, there's nothing this man can't do.
Dessert?
I'll get it.
Can you help me in the kitchen with the coffee, please?
Yes, you are.
I'm not sabotaging anything. I mean, you act as if I don't want this too.
Then what is the issue?
We have thrown away so much good money after bad for every possible test and procedure. I mean, what if we got an anonymous donor later?
No.
We don't have to do this thing tonight, Diane.
I'm doing this whether you're okay with it or not.
It seems to me that you've actually progressed backwards. How is that possible? How is it possible that he can have dreams? I'll be back tomorrow to check on your progress. Good day. I'm glad to hear the operation was a success. Now, let's go see our dear friend, shall we? Excellent work, Doctor. I believe you've saved both of our careers.
Thank you, sir.
I will expect a full report next week. Good day, Doctor.
Hello?
Where are you now?
We've just arrived at the stronghold with a hostage, so what do we do next?
LAPD will arrive there soon.
You guys can demand anything in exchange for releasing your hostage.
We can demand anything we want?
Right.
Okay. Let us think about what we want.
I'll call you later.
Okay. You guys want pizza?
What is this? Some kind of cruel test from God? Maybe it's a sign.
Yesterday was my birthday.
Really? Happy birthday.
Thanks. Do you want a donut?